Now we know how to deal with the machines and the towers. The daemon's next.
Perhaps Aurea should meet you after all. What she truly seeks is hope. After what I just saw, you could show her that. She's in retreat beyond those mountains, the ice rasps. You'll have to walk the shaman's path to get there. You'll know you've reached the end when you come to a shrine, a great machine covered in blue gleam. Shamans who complete the path take a piece of it as reward. If you make it that far, you should too. You'll have earned it.
How do I cross this shaman's path?
Go to the ice rasps. Then follow the markers through the ice caves and the waterfalls and make the climb to the shrine. But be careful. The path is meant to be an ordeal, the final trial of a young shaman's training.
And I'll find Aurea at the end of it?
No. She goes further up, somewhere inside the mountain. If you see her, would you tell her, I have faith she will hear the voice again.
All right, I guess I'm off to the ice rasps to find this shaman's path.